Dollar yen. Daily forecast December 17th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen pair initially rose during this session, but found significant resistance at the 84 level on Friday in order to form a shooting star. The pair is definitely banging on the door, so to speak, and those of you who have been following our videos know that 84 is an area that we've been paying special attention to. However, the shooting star, which is normally a reliable sell signal for us, could simply just be a pullback to 8250 before we go higher. With the Japanese elections later today, we need to pay attention to that as the opposition party looks set to basically crush the yen as their plan. We are pricing in an LDP win. The question is whether or not they have a supermajority. If they do, expect the yen to go much lower in value, therefore this pair go much higher. We think that a move above 84 makes this a buy and hold pair, probably reaching 90 before most people expect. And quite frankly, we see scenarios where this pair can go as high as 110, which is significantly higher than where we are right now. As far as shorting is concerned, we have no interest. The Bank of Japan is looking set to do something regardless, as deflation has hit that country yet again.